So, as you lot know, we like to come out to a bit of energy. But we're going to add a little twist in, you know, semi-finals, first time we're doing semi-finals in the Big Clash. So we need two members of the audience who are confident enough to introduce us on stage.
Okay, so my name is Rosina, and I am repping Northampton, NN2. I rep NN2! I rep NN2! I rep NN2! Come on! Why?
Okay, pipe down. Hello, everyone. My name is Eleanor. I go DMU. I go DMU. I go DMU. We're about to present to you guys the host for tonight.
Yes. Uncle D.
Pure Yinks.
Ade. Energy and document. Would you miss out the premises?
One, two. Do you know what? Let's do small tag me. Us two versus you two, yeah? All right, cool. Let's do this.
You're breaking the rules and changing the game.
You can't pass this line. Watch your face as well. Yeah. All right.
You're breaking the rules and changing the game.
Energy and entertainment. Would you miss out the premises?
Everybody, let's go. One, two, that's it. Stop that.
Make some noise for the audience members who came on stage. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The Big Clash, semi-final. The Freeway, Birmingham City. Versus Northampton. Versus the Montfort.
So, we are in our second semi-final.
Yes.
Semi-final 2. Semi-final 1, Manchester won that. So they are through to the final.
Yes, but I'm hearing that there's going to be a very, very good team coming out of today who's going to challenge them. But I don't know who's going to win tonight. I'm not too sure.
Chance. All right. So what's BCU, Sean? BCU, what's your chance?
I go BCU.
All right, cool. DMU, what's your chart?
What?
All right, and NN2, what's your chart?
I rep NN2.
When we done the chants, it seems like there's a lot of them in this building. But I just want everyone in the building to make some noise. So please make some noise for the green team. Team NN2.
Sugar, spice, and everything nice. These are the ingredients chosen to create the perfect NN2 tea. But Professor Cookies accidentally added some extra ingredients. ECU.
And you. You're gonna love.
DMU.
Zombie yellow, professional, tight on the line.
Yeah, to form the deadest clash ever. Thus, the NN2 girls, using their ultra superpowers, Yanny, Lucy, and Abigail, have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil.
Go, hey, little mama, I could transform ya. No, I can't dance, but I could dance on ya. Swiss on the beat. Chris, move your feet, and maybe I could transform you him to a me.
NN2.
What did they transform into?
Someone said a house. What, dorms?
Transform.
Maybe a what? A boat.
A boat. All right, cool.
But they took the mic, though. Did you get that, what they did at the beginning?
Basically,
they sent for BCU, you know.
Yeah, they sent for BCU and they sent for DMU.
We've got a theme for the entrances, which is superheroes, which is why they did Transformers and Powerpuff Girls. And yeah, they're known for that. Anyway, introducing out the next team.
Next team.
All the way from Birmingham.
Birmingham.
Everybody in the building, please give it up for Team BCU!
I go BCU.
Make some noise for Team BCU. Wait, did anyone clock onto all the superheroes? What do they have? They had China from WWE. I'm joking. Who did they have? They had Zorro. One, two. I think they had Karate Kid or something like that. Helicopter.
Oh, that thing, the kick, the penalty.
Oh.
We're going to move on to a team that beat Coventry.
Yes.
They have the home advantage. They beat Coventry on the stage.
Uh-huh.
Please make some noise for the blue team. They go by the name of
Team
MU.
Let me tell you a story. In a glorious land, a mighty warrior was assembled to gather his mighty warriors. Many challenged them. Coventry came, and where are they now? And now, BCU and NN2 think they can come here and be victorious? No! With great power comes great responsibility. And these five warriors have been given the gift and honor bestowed upon them to represent you and I. We have Daniel Bay, Bionic Bench, Garcigale, Titanium Tatiana, and their fearsome leader, Super Swex. Team DMU!
Make some noise for Team DMU!
Wow, 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 wow. All right, so we've seen.
Wait, let's deep that one quickly. Let's deep that one.
So DMU.
Shaka Zulu came out and started talking.
Introduced the whole squaw.
The whole squaw, 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 squaw,
DJ, play my tune.
All right, so scenario number one. You order food and you start to experience an allergic reaction. You have 30 seconds starting from now.
What's DJ's the scenario? Also,
the scenario is you order food, and you start to experience an allergic reaction.
You order food and you start to experience an allergic reaction.
Make some noise for BCU. Make some noise for DME.
We had a bit of Nollywood. Poisonous food.
How are you going to just leave your boy to have an allergic? That's deep.
Nah, that's the house boy. He points in the master.
Oh. All right, DJ. He didn't get a tune. I can't see. Oh, it's got to be a cappella. No tune.
All right, your DJ didn't get a tune, so you're going to start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
Keep it going! Keep it going!
time. That's it.
All right. So the song was keep it going, going, keep it going, going.
So yeah, the DJ couldn't get a tune in time, so you said keep it going, going to allege reaction. All right, second round.
Scenario number two is your mum asks you to watch the food so it doesn't burn and you fall asleep.
Ah, boy, that mum's safe. You're in the yard and two girls and two boys are there. All right, so.
Give money to a beggar and they ask for more. Make some noise for NN2, make some noise. Did that bang? Did it bang? One, two. All right, make some noise to DMU.
She take my money.
That was a very good song, and that was a very, very good improv. Yeah, so that was DJ playing my tune, and like we said, in round two, one team will be knocked out. One team will be knocked out. All right, so we're just going to give you a quick challenge. We want you guys to blow up your balloon and tie it up as quickly as you can. So right. What I want you to do is pop your balloon, but don't unwrap the paper until everyone has popped their balloons, yeah? Shh.
0 points. Why? Why? You're out.
Oh, NNT's out.
We're knocked out. NNT's out.
Alright, so NN2's out.
Hold on.
What does yours say?
Points. 0 points.
We're out. 0 points means that we've reset the points. We're going into the third round. And NN2, unfortunately, you've had a good run. You've been a good team. But you're out.
Settle down.
I will say one thing though. Guys, listen. Guys, listen. I will say one thing. It was very, very, very close. Very close. And they literally had to recheck. When they were counting the points, they literally had to recheck the rules and just apply the rules because it was very, very, very close. It was very close. NN2 have been a great team. Last year they was in the finals. This year they've done quite well. But they're out now. Thank you for NN2. Let's give them a round of applause.
Yo, they like my pictures on IG, but I know them pagan are like me. Lord, protect me from cause that's just what my real ones beside me. Niggas get jealous like a wife. Please tell me to trust nobody. Nobody. Tell me to trust nobody. Nobody.
Let's go! Alright! Alright! Wow! Oi! Oi!
You might see me in a Lambo.
Lambo!
Camel snapback.
Rambo,
500 horses, Django,
2-2
chicken, Nando's.
You
might see me in a Rari,
Rari.
Old school fella, sorry,
wow.
This the new dance, no tango.
Mad.
Anywhere I go, I'm in a gango.
Festa. Alright, who likes Bashman? Who likes Bashman? Yo, yo!
Oh,
No.
that's not me. Go BCU, that's not me. Go NN2, that's not me. Don't tell the girl, that's not me. True, I used to look like you, but I pulled on the way, cause that's not me. Yeah, I used to look like you, but that's not me. Trap, trap in the bando, I don't wanna look like you. My young nigga with the rifle, you be getting choked back through. Run out of scraps on the block, cause you know what the hood might do.
I don't rate BCU, you know.
They like my pictures on IG, but I know them pagans don't like me. Love protect me from these fuck niggas, cause I just want my real ones beside me. Niggas get jealous like a wifey, so me don't trust nobody, nobody. And them niggas wanna roll on me, but me don't have no worry, no worry. Cause them don't catch nobody, nobody. I drop on droppers, they ain't healthy. I always ask who she with when she bells me. And yo, this chick's trying to chill and take selfies. But if them have a whole sea, like, help me. Cause it's like one week they hate me, but then the next week they love me. But both weeks I get money, but both weeks I get money, man. Hustle a baby, hustle a baby. Them boy pagan, I can't stand them. I don't trust you if you ain't man them. You don't wanna do me, I'ma do you before you do me. I'ma do you before you do me. You must have lost your mind. Small boy, take your time, is it take your time? You must have lost your mind. Small boy, take your time.
Round two, they had to come up with some remixes of any 90s pop or R&B song.
They've been really trying, Big Clash.
They've been trying.
Trying to get to the finals, man, it's so long, hey.
So long.
When I say, DMU is going home.
They ain't going home.
Ah!
Hey.
They're going home.
Yo. Mad ting, show your best, yo. I go BCU. Yo, I go BCU. Whoa, I go BCU. I can't see you. FDMU, I go BCU. And let's be honest, DMU's dance like me didn't bang though. And the girls in DMU didn't bang though. They were doing that stiff wine at a Zonto and dance like me, and it didn't bang though. And then the two kind of irrelevant. Apart from Jabril, does anyone know the rest of their team members' names though? I didn't think so. And the Big Clash bit, I kinda skipped though. And let's be honest, we all skip Northampton's Big Clash bit. It's the truth though. And DMU stopped hyping your girls like me didn't bang. It was just a strobe lighting. Wow.
Hey, have you seen them girls from DMU though?
Hey, did you see the girls from DMU though? Did you see the girls from DMU?
Dead, 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 dead. Mate.
Wow, wow.
Who is buff from DMU?
Nobody.
Who can beat BCU?
Nobody.
Who will win this clash today?
Nobody,
nobody but BCU.
Nobody.
Everybody from the LE3, put your hands in the air, come find with me. Now everybody from the LE3, put your hands in the air, come find with me. Yeah, yeah, I go DMU. I go DMU. What? I go DMU. Yeah, I go DMU. This is my city. You can't jump on this stage, are you silly? You can't jump on this stage, are you dumb? Big Clash, that's out, that's done.
Think you can try get like Riri? BCU up ish. I come to the mic thinking you catch it. Nah, I ain't playing them games. Look at your creps, you man are lame. Waste man here, dead ting gang. The girls still wear Milky Way hair.
Hey, okay. Hey, hey, BRCA. I rep DMU. What? I rep DMU. What?
DMU.
Your dance move are what? So no correct. You need to try keep that waistline in check.
Dana Bane.
It's Dana Bane. This is my team. Winning this clash, that is a dream. Yeah, you tried hard. Yeah, you fought tough. Yeah. At the end of the day, it just wasn't enough. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. BCU, you've got to go. NN2, we left you at the door. We left you at the door. They're not around no more.
What?
They're not around no more. I told DMU.
Yeah.
I told DMU. I go
DM. In the open so many. It's you and me. Oh. In the open so many.
Switch. 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 Switch.
Double trouble!
Switch. 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 Switch.
Double trouble!
Switch.
Double trouble!
Switch.
Switch. It's one on one.
Switch. 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 Switch.
Double trouble!
Switch. Switch.
And that's the end of the game.
Can we get a massive round of applause for these lot, please? And can we also get a massive round of applause for NN2 as well? NN2 as well.
Yeah. Remember, the winner of today, tonight's Big Clash game show, will be going to the massive final in London this summer. I'm going to do this really quickly. The winners of Berlin was BCU. The winners of Crazy Karaoke was BCU. The winners of Tag Me and the winners for the Big Clash tonight going through to the final is Team BCU.
Hold up, we the boys. Hold up, we the boys.
I have one more message, and I want you to leave. I want you to leave here with this message. We go by a saying from our good friend Tiny Man that positivity breeds happiness. So when I say positivity breeds, everyone in this building shouts happiness. Positivity breeds
happiness.
Positivity breeds
happiness.
Guys, get home safely. Get your 2-1s. Get your first. God bless you lot. Thank you for coming.
You won't touch my body, yo. Nah, because of love. You won't capture my mind, yo. Nah, because of love. You won't cause corruption. Because of love. Yeah, it's all because of love.
It's all because of love, baby. My sweetie, my lover. Show me your mama. You go introduce me to papa, yeah. I'm your heart desire. You did make me go gaga. See me see wahala. The way that you did do me like so. Like say you want turn me kudo. And I'm a chomado. When no go play me like Ronaldo. Yeah. I know be done jazzy. But you did treat me like a minado. You can be my Juliet, I can be your Romeo. Yeah, oh, I can take control. Yo. You did scatter my mind, oh yeah. Scatter my mind, oh yeah.
You won't touch my body, oh. Nah, because of love.
Just pray that that we'll be able to entertain the audience to the best of our ability, and that everybody here will leave happy. And Lord, we just pray that. We also pray for everybody here on a personal level, my Father, that you will just continue to guide us, protect us, and take us from grace to grace. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen. Amen.